a panel that featured chefs, entrepreneurs, and leaders of Filipino cuisine in the San Francisco Bay Area engage in a roundtable discussion about the past, present, and future of Filipino food. These Filipino chefs come from all parts of the Bay, from food trucks to brick and mortars to even winners of televised cooking competitions. They were called because they represent the Filipino culture, especially those who were born in the U.S.
The second and third generation, 1.5 generation Filipino Americans, we want to know who we are. You know, we're always searching for our roots and for our history, and food is something that is so powerful.
Parts of the discussion include how Filipino food is now making it into the mainstream.
The restaurant that we have here in San Francisco in particular, 80% are actually, our guests are non-Filipinos. And that it just means that there's respect there, there is acceptance, and at the same time, just sharing what we have is like, you know, that's cool, and it really hits home also.
And while Filipino food grows in popularity, the option for healthier versions of our traditional dishes is needed.
As much as we love our traditional dishes and our cultural foods, we also want to challenge ourselves to, you know, be more sustainable, not just for the planet, but also for our health, right? Our lolos and lolas, we want them to live longer. We want them to play with our children, with our grandchildren.
Overall, while there are new and different Filipino chefs and versions of dishes, these chefs agree that they are focused more on building community than being in competition.
You have to support each other, whether or not you make the same dish or you make a dish that's similar but different, we have to support each other. So I think that's very important for us as a community.